don't go in mosh pits anymore these days. 'Cause I might get knocked off my feet. So when I go to see my favorite bands, I try to always get a seat. 'Cause it's a terrifying place. It's a terrifying place. I try avoiding busy shopping malls. Post-Christmas sales are not my style. And if I happened to get trapped in one, terrifying place. It's a terrifying place. It's a terrifying place. It's a terrifying place. Oh, it wouldn't be so bad if I was built like you. But positive self-talk doesn't work when you're 5 foot tall. And you feel so small. Well, it's a terrifying place. It's a terrifying place. It's a terrifying place. It's a terrifying place. Feeling like a mental case could get crushed here in this space. Fighting elbows in the face. It's a terrifying place.
I suffer from a condition called demophobia. It means fear of crowds. Now, being up here in front of all of you is no problem. If I was inside the crowd, that becomes a major problem. And as the song states, I can't go in mosh pits, I can't go Christmas shopping with all the crowds because I will have a panic attack. Well, actually, nowadays, it's not quite so bad because since I wrote the song about my demophobia, I can actually sing it to myself when I'm in a crowd and I actually don't feel so bad. I whistle a happy tune. And I was thinking, this is an optimistic challenge, okay? And I thought, well, how optimistic is that? To turn a really negative experience into something more positive, using creativity and art. So I'm going to challenge every single one of you today to find something negative that you've been dwelling on, no matter how small, and find a creative way to change it into something positive. It really makes a difference to your life. It means that now I'm actually able to be a better mother, a better friend, and a better teacher to my students, and a better performer, because I'm not dwelling on these small negative things anymore. I've found a way to turn them into positives and then let them go. I'm going to sing you two more songs today. That's all the talking that I'm going to do. Yay! But I'm going to sing you another song that is an example of how I turned a negative experience into a positive one. We bought a house that is, well, it can best be described as a renovator's nightmare. Every word in this song is true, so listen very closely to the words. And then I'm going to put out that challenge to you to turn some negative things into positive ones. Don't call corners or doorsteps, no bath in the bathroom, no closets of use at all. No cupboards or shelving, no hills hoist, no shed, no space in the bedroom to put the spare bed. The floorboards don't look right, I fear that instead they're actually meant for a wall. But got one more song for you today, and then we'll pass you over to the next wonderful speaker. This one didn't actually start off as a negative experience, but I was having a bit of a down day, so I thought I would write something to make me feel better. And it's a love song with a difference.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.